Hello. So I'm back for my attempt to juggle for 10 minutes. And this time I've taken a completely different approach. I've cycled 2 miles to a place by the riverside. I think it's a quiet place, I hope you know what's passed, because I'll probably look quite insane with a camera in front of my face and juggling, but if they do, I'll just light it off. About, I don't even know what time it is, probably like 6 o'clock. I feel pretty confident that I can do this 10 minute thing. This jumper I'm wearing, my friend Daniel Steed got it for me. Well, his old jumper, he didn't actually like buy it for me, but he gave it to me, which is a very kind gesture nonetheless. Oh my god, there's like a sunset going on behind me. It's so good. I'm gonna have a look at it in a sec. Yep, it's beautiful. I feel very relaxed out here. I feel at home. Where I'm meant to be, by the riverside. By the riverside. Down by the riverside. Down by the riverside. Down by the riverside. Down by the riverside. Not even 2 minutes yet. Okay. I'm pretty calm. I could do this. It's getting pretty cold now though. Now that the sun's down. So hopefully I don't freeze my hands off, then I'll stop juggling. Nah. Trick. It's probably not a good move. Oh. Such a nice day. I don't even know what time it is. I think it's about 6 o'clock. Who knows? It's all about changing the pattern with juggling for like a long period of time, I think. Because then it keeps things interesting. I find like the sound of birds very relaxing. I love hearing them sing. It makes me want to sing as well. Ah, singing. Boom, 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 boom. I'm 4 minutes so far. Oh shit. Okay, I'm struggling now. Okay, I'm not gonna do any tricks now. Fresh air. Oops, struggling a bit there. really hope no one walks past, because that'd be so awkward. I could just imagine like a dog walking past and like licking my foot. Then I stop jogging at like 9:50, which would be very upsetting. Like 10 minutes, it's not a long time, but it is whilst you're jogging. Ooh. I got a good feeling about this one. Real good feeling. Over halfway. I can do this. I'm gonna turn around to change things up. Do it. I can't jinx it now. I've had no hiccups so far, so it's good. Although my eyesight is kind of blurring a bit. It's weird how like eyes are like lenses. Like I can't really focus on anything else apart from these balls. So these balls are in focus. Hopefully I'm in focus on the camera. Hands are getting cold now. Suddenly got a lot colder. Stop looking at yourself on the screen. Just 8 minutes. 2 minutes. I'm gonna go around again. Ooh. Train. Kidding me? What's that? That's 8 minutes. Oh my god. I've cycled like 2.5 miles to get here, and I fail. I'm gonna try again soon. Probably outside again. Oh my god. But look at that. That's beautiful. Beautiful sight. But yeah, I'm probably gonna cycle back now, so I'll see you later. I'm gonna leave the camera here, and if anybody nicks it, I'll come back for you tomorrow. If anybody nicks it, someone's gonna be in trouble.